From milking cows,
trabajamos en los files por 8 años,
to working in Northern California fields for 8 years, and now running their own meat market, Rogelio and María López were recently awarded the Salud Award by the Sacramento Hispanic Chamber of Commerce.
It's important to recognize that the center and the heart of Sacramento is not the only beating pulse of Sacramento. It is important to highlight those areas that that have small business owners that are thriving and doing well for their business and their communities.
Rogelio and María started this business in a 12-by-6-foot corner of this meat market almost 25 years ago.
No todos vendemos igual, pero todos venimos con una ilusión.
And like most immigrants, Rogelio says he came to this country with a dream.
¿Cómo no afectó? Porque no encontrábamos producto para vender.
And while they struggled at the beginning of this pandemic, their resilience during the past year has now put them in the spotlight in the city's southern region.
Let's go out and give business back to those local businesses. Take a drive on Franklin, take a drive on Northgate, you know, and see that there's some really fantastic businesses out there.
South Sacramento is a place with a lot of culture. People here are, you know, maybe it's not as recognized as downtown or all those areas, but it is a very strong place.
These business owners, who for almost a decade were farm workers, are hoping to not only get recognition themselves.
Todo el mundo se enfoca en negocios grandes y negocios que están en el downtown.
But also other businesses outside of the downtown area. In South Sacramento, Marisela de la Cruz, KCRA 3 News.
They have great meat there. Three other Hispanic and Latino owner businesses also received this recognition.